You can't help it. You can't help it, can you? You can't help but flex your power and take the flowers away from someone's son. The fear of losing your power so the coward hides behind his gun. Can't even state my peace before a peace is interfering my peace. Tell me, what have I done? I say a word and it's a knee to my back. You see your phone and you think it's a strap. I won't resist and you think you attack all because my skin color black. Use your badge not as a shield but a way to justify your actions. Use an unnecessary force because you know it will garner reaction. Killing me only adds to your satisfaction and your boy's just as guilty for letting it happen. So what do? We use our voice. We use our voice for the people who didn't have a choice. We use our voice in unity in hopes to deliver a message. But an African American with a voice is basically like a walking nuclear weapon to use. So even unarmed, you still stand to use brute force. Fighting against the people, we should be fighting for the people. So I'm fighting with the people in hopes that one day we will all be equal. Cause truth be told, without that uniform, I'm just like you. Our skin color may be different, but damn it, I'm human too. Before you preach all lives matter, you have to understand what we go through. You have to relate. I fear for my life every time a cop tell me he just wanted my license plate. Grateful that my mom is still able to hold me in her arms and tell me everything will be okay. But because of you, Sabrina Martin will never ever be able to do the same. Gianna has to grow up without her father and she's only 6. Instead of protecting a peaceful protest, she placed pallets of bricks so we can at least be partially equipped for your tear gas and your rubber bullets and your metal sticks and the strap on your hip. And you just want war, but we don't want to fight. But we will, until you do what's right. So I use my voice for Trayvon Martin, I use my voice for Sean Bell, I use my voice for Philando Castillo, I use my voice for Alton Sterling, I use my voice for Ahmaud Arbery, I use my voice for Breonna Taylor, I use my voice for George Floyd, and so many more. Make sure your voice is heard. Go outside, sign petitions, donate money, storm the streets, build within your community, but most importantly, make sure you stand together. So yes, Gianna. Daddy did change the world. This time I'm just hoping it's for the better.